And the Damned have recorded three versions of their love song, in a manner of speaking. Anyway, there's the one that's number two in the Sounds Alternative chart at the moment, behind the Clash EP, and number 20 in the BBC chart. Don't forget you get the new, don't get the new BBC chart until Wednesday because of the bank holiday. And, of course, there's the one which they recorded on the other side of Burglar, which they gave away over Christmas to one or two people, and these records are all highly collectible and very valuable and so on. There's also the one they recorded for this programme sometime just before Christmas last year, and this, I think, the best of the three. Damned and Love Song, and three more from them before midnight. The Damned currently touring with the Ruts. Now, that would seem to me to be a gig not to be missed, actually, if it's coming anywhere near you, and I'll now tell you whether it is or not. This Thursday, May the 31st, they're in Malvern. On June the 1st, it's Newport. On the 4th of June, Exeter. On the 6th, Whitley Bay. On the 8th, West Runton. I should go to that myself, actually, if I wasn't going to be elsewhere. On the 10th, it's Hemel Hempstead. On the 11th, Sheffield. The 12th, Edinburgh. 13th, Birmingham. 14th, Blackburn. 15th, June, Stoke. 16th, Leicester. And on the 17th, Bristol. Those are the Damned, and these are the Damned. This is Melody Lee.
You thought you'd got rid of us, but we're back.
Yeah, I'm afraid so. Come on.
And we're still here.
Yeah.
Those are the Damned, and that was recorded at the time when they were calling themselves the Doomed. I, for one, am glad they're back, and I imagine they are too. I wouldn't be too surprised to discover that you are also. That's Howling Wolf and Red Rooster. This is my favourite, I think, from the Damned session, and I include Love Song in that. This is I'm a Burglar. Used to be able to buy records, you know, people doing farmyard impersonations or imitations, whatever the things are called. Those are the Damned and I'm a Burglar, and perhaps they're going to save that for the next single. I certainly hope so, in a slightly edited form, I think. Well, I know I'm a clocked out old tosser, but I do like doing these programmes, I must say. Those are Devo, the new single, The Day My Baby Gave Me a Surprise, and this is the last from the Damned. We'll be right back. Those are the Damned, and I've done my bit towards making them rich and famous, you know. Still haven't bought me a drink either. Oh, well. This is Patrick Fitzgerald, and from the LP Grubby Stories, this is But Not Anymore.